Please turn off the electric power.
请把电源关掉。我的主修科目是法语。
我的主修科目是法语。
My major is French.
我的主修科目是法语。我再也不能忍受了。
我再也不能忍受了。
I can't stick it anymore.
我再也不能忍受了。我上九点至五点的班。
我上九点至五点的班。
I work 9 to 5.
我上九点至五点的班。
Smoking is bad for the health.
吸烟有害健康。
We all help the harvest.
我们都帮忙收割。
She got down from the ladder.
她从梯子上下来。
Has limp, weak handshake.
握手时软弱无力。
The soles of my shoes are broken.
我的鞋底都断了。
The child shivered from the cold.
这孩子冷得发抖。
He seemed somewhat loath to depart.
他似乎不愿离去。
His hair has been cut short.
他的头发已剪短了。
Please pass the dictionary to me.
请把字典递给我。
The building was cold and damp.
这房子又冷又湿。
He was admitted to the party last year.
他去年入党了。
We should obey the law.
我们应当遵守法律。他似乎不愿离去。
他似乎不愿离去。
He seemed somewhat loath to depart.
他似乎不愿离去。 他的头发已剪短了。
他的头发已剪短了。
His hair has been cut short.
他的头发已剪短了。这房子又冷又湿。
这房子又冷又湿。
The building was cold and damp.
这房子又冷又湿。
There's nothing to be afraid of.
Please pass the dictionary to me.
请把字典递给我。
Please turn off the electric power.
My major is French.
I can't stick it anymore.
I work 9 to 5.